Let's talk a little about mentality and psychology. So in order to get really good in competition, in my mind, one of the things that distinguishes people that are very successful is they have a tremendous amount of control, if you will, the ability to rein their mind in the right direction. So you want to talk about that a little?
In my mind, almost you can't do too much to prepare. A lot of repetition and having that repetition in a mindset that you're going to compete in as well.